Hello and welcome to episode 3 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Japan. We will pick up where we last left off, and we are considering a war with the English. However, at this point we don't have the military forces quite yet to attack them, so we'll be trying to build up something, some semblance of an army, I guess, to start. I can see here that they're actually bringing up their own forces as well, but hopefully we should be in a better position.
There is no.
We're gonna ignore the request.
Tools, our example, and nagging.
We might have to start our war early. I don't like this settler here. It's a bit of a problem for us. Wouldn't mind a free settler either, but we'll see how far we can go here. Okay. Let's get another. Let's get a heavy chariot for that one. Yeah, I think chariots might be good. They don't have any spears to counter us right now. Let's get some more chariots out. Be 11 to their 842. Let's pull the trigger. Well, I'm not amused either. Yeah.
Okay.
Ваши люди жаждут познания и красоты, но вы гнушаетесь наукой и искусством. От чего же?
We're working on it. The Russians always like arts. We weren't treacherous, they denounced us. Yeah, I've mentioned this before. I think the current system where they just get mad at you for declaring war is a little bit too simplistic. They need to add a little bit more nuance to the whole thing.
Invincibility lies in the defense, the possibility of victory in the attack.
Appreciate the free settler from the AI. Lisbon is mounting a pretty impressive attacking force here. We're going to secure their loyalty by continuing to send envoys there. Where shall we send a settler here? Oh dear. Almost died, but I think we're safe. We have quite a bit of trash to go through here.
There is nothing but a plank. Thank you.
I don't think I can take Bradford right away. There's, they have so many units. I have to go through all that garbage right now, as you can see. Is there a bug here? Let's try that again. Yeah, it's not going. Let me cycle to another unit first. There we go. Yeah, that's a really weird bug. Thank you.
And all I ask is a tall ship.
I think they're going to try to come up from behind us. I see them moving their units around. Okay, they have swords. That's not good. This is as far as this we can go with this one. don't want peace right now. We are doing a good job of killing their units. It's just that right now it's very difficult to take the city with the defense of 60. Jeez. I think this game might be lost. Oh, Chinese. Okay. Yeah, we did manage to reduce your military size down, but there's no chance for us to take the city now. I'll think about that for a bit. Sorry.
It's all papers and forms.
Okay. 25 techs. Yeah, we're 5 techs behind. We're not too bad, but we researched a bunch of cheap techs earlier. How are we on military? We've closed the gap on military, so we're in a good spot. Take it. That gave us a huge amount of cash. Builder with that, and yeah, let's also buy a builder here. Okay, so I think I'll end the episode here. It's a bit of a weird start. We didn't start out as strongly as I hoped. 25 techs. But we did bring down the English in terms of military power. The Russians now are a big threat. So we'll see where we take it from here. We need to consolidate our empire, obviously. We now have 5 cities, and we can't really expand without attacking someone, basically. There's really nowhere else to go, so we'll have to figure out how we want to proceed from here. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time.